My name is Ms. Saste. I'm an English teacher here at Danvers High. And in 1988, the Montreal Holocaust Memorial Group received a wonderful donation. There was a Valentine, a birthday card actually, that had been written by a young girl named Zlatka to her friend Fania. Now, this sounds ordinary, girls writing each other a birthday card. What is extraordinary is that the card was written in 1944. Fania and Zlatka were both inmates in Auschwitz, and they had befriended each other after being separated from their families. This book, Paper Hearts, is tremendous because it's an account of their friendship with each other, and it oscillates from Fania's point of view and Zlatka's, and you really see their emotions and their different experiences after going through Auschwitz. It's also written in really poetic language, so if you were in ninth grade English with me or Mr. Ford or Miss Williams, you would love this because it is a lot like Elie Wiesel's Night, but with females instead of boys.